Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to select, copy, paste, delete, or rename multiple files and folders in your Windows computer at once, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Let's say we have multiple files here. The first method to select them is to simply use the mouse. But in some cases, it would be difficult. So the other way is to click on one of these files and press shift, and while pressing shift you can select other files or folders. But let us say that we need to select this file and this file. Now they are ways apart, so you cannot select them directly. For this you will have to do the following: press the CTRL key and then select the other file. This way you can select multiple files. After this, if you wish to cut, copy, delete all of these files, all you need to do is select multiple, right click on them. The options to cut them, copy them, rename them, share them and delete them will be the same as it would have been for the individual file. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.